For me, it was just to see where the wall is, where my teammates. I knew from the first moment I would go over the wall, you know, on the left side. I just needed to hit the target, like Hostro is saying, you know, and kick it hard, hit the target, and it will go inside, he's saying. So I just did what he said. That was nice.